Skittles is a dolphin. If P there is true, Skittles is a cat, and Q is false, Skittles is a dolphin. Because let's say Skittles really is a cat, then the statement Skittles is a cat and Skittles is a dolphin altogether is a false statement. I hope that makes sense. So that's false. What if P is false and Q is true? Well, for the exact same reasons, this is a false statement. is true. You did wash the dishes, but Q is false. I did not let you watch TV for an hour. In that case, the whole promise is a lie, and it has a false value. But now this is where it gets kind of tricky. What if P is false and Q is true? At first thought that you might think, oh well, that should also be false. But that's why it's helpful to
Set up.